Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we are tackling one of the things that I think has stopped AI from really being used in the workplace. So yes, you can use ChatGPT to get your information, bring it together. You can use it to generate ideas. You can play with it, etc. But getting that information out, either into a document that makes sense, that looks really cool, into some sort of marketing material, or getting it into a presentation, that is really difficult. And I'm not sure they've sorted it out. But today I'm going to show you Gamma. Gamma is outstanding. You're going to be blown away by the power of this tool that's available. It's available free. You can use loads of it for free. So have a go, have a play with it. I think by the end of you watching this video and you having a play, I think you'll be paying for Gamma because it's that good. Let's get into it. As always, I'll give you all the prompts down below so you can download it and you can play along with me. What I'm showing you today is effectively free. You can use ChatGPT 03 for free. Now there's much more access to 03 on the free model, and you can use Gamma for free. So today you can download my prompts, you can play along with me, and then you can decide whether you think Gamma is really worth having. Okay, so how did I come across Gamma? I came across Gamma because one of my colleagues, Dr. Vicki created some amazing marketing material using ChatGPT and Gamma. And I thought, wow, this is fantastic. I had a play with it. It's amazing. So what I've done is created a video just for you so you can do the same thing. Let's get into it. Okay, let's start off by getting ChatGPT to do some work for us. So create an outline of a course for senior business people, board level, to understand the fundamentals of AI, covering off the key definitions, key tools, use cases, risks, and ethics with a detailed call to action. Okay, so here we go. We've got thought 32 seconds. 03 is getting much quicker. We've got a course outline, AI fundamentals for boards, strategy, stewardship, and oversight. And then we've got the foundation, tool set, use cases, risks and governance, ethics, board simulation, call to action. Always gives me a pros and cons. Delivery format, 1 day in-person workshop. Option B, 3 virtual sessions, 2 hours each, plus self-paced reading. And then the reading pack that we've got. Fantastic. Okay, so now we've got the outline of the program. So I've said, great. Now create a 10-slide outline to pitch this course to the boards. Include the color palette and graphics from the website, theprofessor.info. Spell that right. See what we get. Okay, so ChatGPT has created me my 10-slide pitch deck outline, giving me some colors taken from the website. Find the logo. Cool. Okay, so now I've got that. I'm going to jump into Gamma and let's see if we can get this pitch deck actually made. And here we are in Gamma, and this is available at gamma.app. And this is my free workspace. I've got a feeling I'm going to be paying for this pretty soon, but I've got 355 credits. I think I've had 400. As you can see, I've tried a few. So what we need to do is create new AI, create with AI, create from notes an outline or existing content. Let's try that. I'm going to paste in what ChatGPT gave us with all of those things. So you've got a choice here. You've got presentation, web page, document, or social. I think I might actually start with a document. Let's have a look at what we've got. Pageless, letter A4, like in slides. So let's do it in A4. What other choices have we got? Generate from the notes or an outline, turn rough ideas, bullet points, or outlines into beautiful content, summarize long text in a document, preserve the exact text. So we'll do the generate note from there, and then we'll go continue. There we go. So we've got a brand and color palette, graphics, confidence levels. Should I add in, see if I can add in some documents, put in an image. So it allows me to do AI images. We're going to leave it to do AI in images automatic. Format's A4. We're going to do it quite brief. Actually, let's do it medium. Let's confirm. This is a theme preview. This is your body text. You can change your fonts and colors. This is the link, primary button, secondary button. It's okay to me, anything's bigger. So what I've done, I've all put all of the information into Gamma and I've added additional instructions. So from the information you have been given, provide me a detailed marketing document for this course that I can send to board members. And there we go. It's produced me a document I can save as a PDF, send to boards. Strategic direction, risk management, AI governance, a document here. We might need to, a picture here, we can change that. Comprehensive program structure, foundations, tool sets, use cases, risks and ethics, simulation led by me. Key learning outcomes, pictures, investment returns and next steps, course details, core board duties, 5 course modules, gives us a visit the website, early booking discount, doesn't include price. Very cool, very easy, very quick. Okay, let's move on. What I've done here in Gamma is I have set up my own theme. So you go into a theme and you can, I'll show you how to go, build a theme. You can basically just choose from one or you can just customize it yourself, put in your colors. This is what I did. Put in your fonts. This is what I did. Decide what type of design you want. You can add in your own logo. Then you've got your theme. You give it a name. That's it. And that's what I did. Don't want that. So I've got the Professor theme. So this uses similar colors, similar themes to my website, which is really cool. And in ChatGPT, I've asked it to create me a content for the first slide deck, for the first module, Foundations of AI, 45 minutes. Copy that. I'm going to pop that in. And I'm going to go back to Gamma's here, create new. I want to create in some text. I want a presentation. I'm going to type in the information that I've got here. It's giving me all the information, the key points, etc. I want to generate from notes or an outline. That's what I want to do. Got images. What I want to do is to create the slide deck as set out in the notes. Press continue. Theme preview. Now, what I want to do is use my custom theme, which is this one. There we go. So that's what it will look like. With my buttons, etc. I'm going to go generate. So now I've asked ChatGPT to create me an outline of the slides for the first module. And here we go. It's using my theme. How cool is this? How long would it take you to create a set of slides using PowerPoint? You've just seen me do it. It's absolutely amazing. And then of course you can go through and look at all your slides. And you can decide, do I want to change it? We don't want to show last time edited. There we go. And what you'll get from this module, plain English definitions, snapshot, 3 historic milestones that explain today's hype, why these points affect directors' duties, artificial intelligence system, and we've got a link here. Nice picture, AI, machine learning, deep learning, generative AI side by side. So some idea here of what you can do, and you can go in here and you want to change the icons. You want to make them more, let's just see if we can make what we can do in terms of changing them. You can edit with AI. So what I'm going to do is say, make it a bit more visual. Now it's going to, I think it will take these icons away and make these a bit more visual. See what we get. It's working. Cool. So let's change those icons. Let's go through our models, learn, data training, inference, feedback loop, anatomy of a large model, milestones you should know about, 1950, 2024. These are the things that really matter. Why boards must pay attention, fiduciary duty, competitive pressure, talent. Cool. So it gives me a structure, gives me a first load of slides. And you can, as you can see, you can go back and change them and mess around, do different things. This software is really, really cool. Now I've got my slides. I've got my selling piece. What I want to do now is see, can I produce a LinkedIn carousel using this software that will give people information about this course? See what we can do. So what I've done, I've gone back into ChatGPT now. Give me the details of a LinkedIn carousel that will act as a marketing tool for this course. See what we get. So you can see, using these two tools together, using ChatGPT and then Gamma, to actually provide what you want. Very cool. There we go. Tells you where to go. I'm just going to copy this back into Gamma. Create new. I'm going to paste in some text. And this time I want social. And let's have a look what choices I've got. Portrait. Yeah, I'll probably do it. Paste my content here. Do you want to do this? Generate from the notes or an outline. Continue to the prompt editor. LinkedIn carousel. Let's go. Continue. Theme. Do my custom theme, the professor. Generate. See what we get. This is very, very powerful stuff. Just creating it. There we go. We've got a LinkedIn carousel. It's very cool. I tell you, I tried to create a LinkedIn carousel manually. 5 hours later, absolutely nothing. Look at this, in seconds. Absolutely amazing. Even tells you where to go. So, so cool. There's my LinkedIn carousel. Really, really very, very cool. Now, let's, all of that I've done with using ChatGPT to create the ideas for this. But you don't even have to do that. You can go create with new AI. You can say generate from a one line prompt. Let's generate a web page that covers the fundamentals of AI. So I've not added anything extra in. I've just clicked web page, 8 cards. That's the sort of format that it does it in. So just from one prompt. So it's given me, it's telling me what it's going to put into it. Fundamentals of artificial intelligence. This is the outline that is suggesting what is artificial intelligence. And you go through and change this if you want. You can get rid of it. You can move them around. You can see, you can change the structure, move them around. You have medium amount of information, images and style. You can ask it to put images in. Advanced mode will allow you to say who you want to write it for. Tone professional. Generate web page. Continue. Theme. Let's choose this theme rather than going back to the professor theme, but I could go back and just have it all in the professor theme. Generating takes a bit of time. Just think about how much time it would take you without this software. There we go. What's going on? This is super cool. Gamma. Super, super cool. I'll put a link down below so you can get hold of Gamma. So I'm doing all of this currently on the free version. Not paid for this yet. I'm gonna, because I do presentations all the time. You can even publish this site, look. So that's from one prompt. Gamma. Gamma is very, very cool. Look at these. And you can change these images. You could change the theme, etc. Very, very cool. Links. Very cool. There you go. Gamma is absolutely... I've been using this technology for a while, and you can get ChatGPT to do all the research for you. You can get ChatGPT to make everything, get all the information for you, but getting it out into a format that makes sense, into a document that you can use, into a slide deck, etc., has remained quite difficult. And I tell you, I have tried. I've tried using Manus. I've tried using Operator. And it can do a reasonable job. Gamma takes it to a whole new level. Let me know down below what you think Gamma might be used for. Do you think it's useful? Do you think it might not be? Let me know. I'm really interested in understanding what's holding you back, in particular, from using AI to do your everyday work. Gamma, I think, gives you that step into the next area. Really, really very cool. Don't forget, I'll give you a list of all the prompts I use. There'll be a link down below. It'll all be on the website. You can go and have a look and you can do this yourself. Yeah, Gamma, really, really, really good. And there'll be a link down below on how you get Gamma. I'm going to be paying for it because I'm going to be using it a lot. Really cool. Thanks, Vicki. I've been the professor. I'll see you soon. Bye for now.